turn.
What? It's just a spider? Yeah, because my hands are just feeling it.
Yes.
Thank you.
It's every CBS, it doesn't give you like that slimy feeling?
Yeah. I'm going to give you one of those. The slimy one peels, it's so nasty.
Yeah, we discovered that in the office here.
Hey, thank you.
CVS has them. They have like a Meyer, they have a table with like 10 different sanitizers. But this one is the best, so
yeah.
Because it's easier, like you can not only spray on your hands, you can spray on things, like when you touch, or, you know, I know I have one of the co-workers who is like taking the train. Because they're always missing alcohol. Like, just vitamins. Yeah, like you see, I just got a glove. So maybe you should need a glove. I can bring you like a box.
Alright,
bye, Steven.
Bye. Okay.
Okay, you sure?
Yes.
He has one more Lego right there on the side.
Da-da-da.
He didn't open it yet, but I just showed him a book.
What is it? Oh,
I don't
know. It's something like in the back, you can download the Lego app. And then scan something. I left
the windows
open because it was nice.
Yeah. What is this from?
Okay.
It looks like Harry Potter.
Lego hidden sight. This is some parts of the video are off topic, guys.
The hidden side?
Yes.
Oh, once you make it, you can scan it and then you start to see ghosts. And monsters. Look, they're invisible. You can only see them with the app. Did you take a shower with the Orbeez?
Not really.
I think you should take a shower with the Orbeez. We should do scary story time again today. Or maybe we should go to Barnes and Noble's.
Okay, part 11 will be...